remember when I was a young lad growing up on a farm. Every spring, hell of a task, out of my telling you. I must have been no more than 6 or 7 when my pa handed me the shears and set me to work. I didn't have a clue. Took the best part of a day to shear one damn sheep. Damn.
Best story.
You know, I think I heard that too. Tell about a famous old bounty hunter from these parts, went by the name of Red Harlow. My granddaddy knew him personal. They were drinking buddies or some such. When Red was a kid, his parents got slaughtered by some bastard of a Mexican general.
Quit your dad.
Red was real cold. Must have killed damn near 1,000 men. Sure was hard times back then.
You sure can spin some.
Damn! Time back, when this place was still crawling with savages and decent folks was only just arriving. Over at Hamlin's Pass, in a wagon train got set upon by Indians. Well, they didn't waste no time getting bloody. Women, children, they killed them all. Not a soul left. We got them back in the end, though, didn't we? Damn, they're